Hey y'all, sorry my face is so greasy. Well, it's not greasy, I just put on some lotion. But it's Holly and it's currently Thanksgiving. And I'm in Orlando right now and today I went to Walmart to try to get these 3 candy canes. You can get 2 for a dollar and I gave one to my brother. And these are some pretty interesting flavors and today I'm going to be trying them out for you. This one's called Pina Colada, this one's watermelon, and this one's blueberry. I've never, ever had any of these flavors, so let's just try them. So first I'm going to try the watermelon one because this one actually seems pretty promising. Don't know. Okay, so I got it open, and this is what it looks like. Okay, ready? Taste so good. It tastes just like a watermelon Jolly Rancher. And by the way, this is by the brand Jelly Belly. Oh, I don't know if that's copyright. Hold on, let me see if it is. I don't know, but this is by the brand Jelly Belly. And Jelly Belly, let me tell you that you are doing good. Let me find it. Where is that? It says Jelly Belly candy canes right there. Just yeah. So next, we're going to try Pina Colada, and this one also seems super promising, but it kind of has like the colors of a candy corn, so, alright, here we go. You can't really smell anything, but this is what it looks like. It has white, yellow, and orange in it, so let's give this a try. This one, it does taste like a pina colada, and it tastes really good. I really like it. Me and my brother. Now, blueberry. I've never, ever, ever in my life seen a blue candy cane. Never. Just doesn't happen, so I'm gonna open it up. Alright, I'm a little nervous. This is what it looks like. Ooh. It has blue. It has light blue, dark blue, and a burgundy red. So, let's get started. Ready? This tastes more like a blue raspberry flavor than blueberry because I've had blueberry flavored candy. And it does not taste like this. This tastes like blue raspberry. I'm not disappointed though. It does taste really good. But, you know, I was expecting blueberry. But it's okay. It's perfectly fine. So yeah, if you're planning to get these 3, I got these at the Walmart in Orlando and this is so good. And this one I would rate, a 7 out of 10, only because it was a bit sour, and I do not like sour candy. This one, I would rate a 4 out of 10, because I was expecting blueberry, but just didn't happen. This one was my favorite, 10 out of 10, obviously for this one. So, yeah, I got these at my local Walmart, 2 for a dollar, and I gave one to my brother. He just wanted a watermelon one. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!